Information tonight about the alleged road rage shooting in Lowell. Now, investigators say they've tracked down the person accused of shooting and killing a man on Maitland Avenue earlier this month. Rafael Garcia Rey is under arrest. The district attorney says he got into an argument with Odogwu Ganobi about a traffic dispute right before that shooting.